More than a year after the Parkland shooting, teachers may soon be allowed to carry guns in the classroom. Lawmakers passed a bill yesterday expanding the state's guardian program.
Now the bill is in the hands of Governor DeSantis to sign. News for Jax reporter Jennifer Reddy joins us live this morning. We've seen many different reactions so far to this bill, Jennifer.
Good morning. The House passed this bill yesterday by a very narrow vote, and those in favor of it say it's a measure that will help keep our kids safe. But those against it say there are better ways to protect our children.
This morning, the Florida Education Association is speaking out against a measure that would allow teachers to carry guns on school grounds. In a statement, the Education Association president says, in part, "We urge parents, teachers, and staff to speak up against arming teachers, to rise up and tell their local school boards they do not want guns in classrooms. Districts will be the last line of defense on this issue. There is no research to show that arming teachers will make our students safer. Opinion polls consistently show the public is against it." The Florida House voted Wednesday in favor of a bill that expands the existing school guardian program. If signed by the governor, it would allow any teacher to voluntarily carry a gun if their school district approves it. Under the bill, those teachers would need to go through police-style training, undergo a psychiatric evaluation, and pass a drug screening. Lawmakers in favor of the bill argue it will help protect students, while the Florida Education Association says arming teachers is not the solution. Instead, schools should focus on having school resource officers and trained mental health professionals available. Some school districts have spoken out against the measure in the past, including Duval County.
It is important to note that under this bill, teachers would not be required to carry guns on campus. As you mentioned, the bill is now up to the governor for his signature. Jennifer Reddy, Channel 4, the local station.